So good evening. Now we want to see part eight. Part number eight, and this is for business math exercise 2.3. You are seeing exercise 2.3. So in the last class we have seen 1 and 2. Now we see the third question. How many 6-digit telephone numbers can be constructed with the digits 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to 9? If each number starts with 35 is the number which is start for now. No digits appear more than 1. Any number will repeat after correction. So telephone number is starting number will 35 is start. So this is one way. So this is one way. This box can be filled in one way, and this also one way. So you can write 1 into 1. And here you find it. So 3-5 cut for it. 3-5 and then 35 and this. And 3-5 1 is repeat after. Because the condition is no digits to be repeated. No digits to be repeated. So here out of 8 numbers, to find 8 numbers. So out of 8 numbers, 4 boxes should be filled. So you can write out of 8 numbers, 4 boxes to be filled. Means how many ways? 8, 3, 4 ways. We can complete these 4 boxes in 8, 3, 4 ways. Therefore, total number of ways. Remember, simple and awesome. Therefore, total number of ways or arrangements is equal to 1 into 1 into 8, 3, 4. Yeah. Here we are writing 8, 3, 4. The 8, 3, 4 in the expansion how we write? 1 into 1 is there. So 8, 3, 4 is nothing but factorial by 8 minus 4 factorial. So 8 by 8 minus 4 in order. 8 factorial by 8 into 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No, you have the 4 of stop and it one. That is easier way. Ekana part is one. Here 4 factorial is a little. 4 factorial start panitina appadiye irundha nama cancel panikalam. So just you multiply 6 by 30 there. So 30 illakku inga 56. So 56 into 30 1680. The answer for this 336. So this one is correct. So 1680. So in improve ways you can arrange the number and get the telephone number or 6-digit number. Now coming to the next one. You are having find the number of arrangements that can be made out of the letters of the word assassination. Assassination of the number use for me. Sorry. Word use பண்ணி நம்ம வந்து எவ்வளவு அரேஞ்ச்மெண்ட் வந்து பண்ணணும் அப்படிங்கறத இங்க பார்க்கணும். So for that A occurs how many times? So A occurs in the letter 1, 2, then 3. Yeah. இங்க சமாளம் போடும்போது so 1, 2, 3. So 3, 10. So similarly, yes occurs in letter 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 10. Then I occurs in your one, 2. Yeah. So I occurs twice. That is 2 times. Then n occurs 1 and 2. So n occurs, that also 2 times Then last one T. T and ova. So T occurs 1. Then O. O is here. That plus O. The last is here. And then I write the answer. Then O occurs. That answer 1. So here total number of arrangements. This equal to 10 factorial by total by every letter is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So total is equal to 13. So 13 by over letters is every time is the big factor. So 3 factorial, 4, 2, again 2, then 1, then 1. This is the answer for this. So 13, 3, 4, 2, 2. So 13, 3, 4, 2, 2. So this answer is correct. This is only known into expanded. This is all appear among the factorial. So 3 factorial, 4 factorial, then 2 factorial, then 2 factorial. So we have seen 7 and 4 terms. So in the next class we should do the 2 more terms. After this that explains for that.